Muharram is the first month in the Islamic calendar. It's the new year of the Islamic calendar. But the question is, why do a lot of Muslims mourn in this month when they should be celebrating happily? And the thing is, on the 10th of Muharram, a tragedy happened, where Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, him and his 72 companions were all martyred. And the reason for this was because they stood against injustice, against tyranny, and against oppression. And we should be taking this into our daily lives, and we should be taking lessons from this, where we learn how to sacrifice for our cause, which is the cause of Allah, a cause for Allah Azza wa Jal. All of these things we should be taking into account, where we should be learning from them, as well as Sayyidina Zainab alayhi salam, where we learned how to be patient. All of these things we can learn, put into our lives. If we can be patient, Allah says in His holy kitab, in His holy book, وبشر الصابرين الذي إذا أصابتهم مصيبة قالوا إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. And inshallah, it will make our lives easier. The story of the 10th of Muharram, which I feel closest to me and which hurts me to be honest, is when the army of Yazid started hitting the kids and started hitting the women of Imam Hussein's family. And this hurt me because we all know that Imam Sajjad alayhi salam, he was very ill, but he witnessed all of this. And we all know that what we would do, or what would we do, if we saw our mothers, our sisters, our aunties, or our cousins getting hurt. And I know that a lot of us will not allow it and will not accept it, but Imam alayhi salam had to stay patient, as well as Sayyidina Zainab alayhi salam, they had to stay patient in times of tribulations, as this is all a test from Allah. Right now, the time is nearer to the Dhuhr than ever before. We are seeing corruption wherever we look. We see negativity. We see all sorts of madnesses in the world. Wars. We see bloodshed. We see corruption. We see tyranny. And no one's talking about it. And inshallah, the Imam of our time, Imam al-Mahdi, Muntathar, Ajallah, from Jay Sharif, will reappear. So we can inshallah see all the corruption gone, all the tyranny gone, and inshallah we can see what Imam Hussein alayhi salam stood for 1400 years ago happen in this day and age, and inshallah we can witness what will happen inshallah when he reappears. The Baker Dawah.